Hey guys, this is Cassie here, and I am very excited because this weekend is gonna be... Not only will I be going to Comic-Con Stockholm, I will also be... I will be there all weekend selling my sculptures, like this little cat. The, like, official Razor Keaton cat sculpture that I made. It's gonna be super fun, super excited for this. I've been prepping for like a month. Alfie wants to say hello, I think.
Hello, Alfie.
And Vigo, of course, my little boys.
Hi!
I'm gonna take them for a little walk after I finished everything here, and then they're going to their dog sitter. It's gonna be very nice. So yeah, I can show you some sculptures I have made through the years. Okay, these are the things I'm gonna be selling at the fair. They are all made with a clay called epoxy sculpt. And I'm very sorry for this look, but yeah, I'm gonna bring these as well. They're in the awkward stage right now. This is gonna be a Spinosaurus and a Stegosaurus. I like my dinosaurs, you know. So I'm gonna be sitting there and working on these, like, while I'm selling. And I hope it will pique some interests. Hopefully. Yeah, here we have the lovers, Zelda and Errol.
Hello, guys.
Hi.
Yeah, very cute. Very cute. And besides the sculptures, I'm gonna be selling some perler beads. Let me show you. This is what the perler beads look like. Yeah, took me quite a while to finish these. But yeah, you can see in detail. So I have made it with... I have made like the squares. And
hello, Vigo. My sweet boy.
And Alfie. Yeah, you guys are so cute. Also, I have Dexter here. If you have seen that show, you should see it if you haven't. Lovely. So I make the squares like this. Then I iron it. And then I just glue it on these wooden backgrounds. Yeah. I also have Sylvanas here, which is the first large thing I made with perler beads.
Vigo, you are hopeless.
Yes, we are going on a walk, Vigo.
Yes, we are.
And also, yeah, I still have a little bit left on...
Let me show you.
This is a Dota 2 character. Ken.
Vigo.
You see what I'm dealing with?
You see what I'm dealing with?
Yeah, this is Queen of Pain from Dota 2, if you have played that game. If you haven't, I don't recommend it. It's a really toxic game. Vigo, if you wanna move, I can show what is left to do on this.
Yay!
So yeah, I have to... I have to make some more here, of course, and then I'm gonna saw this bit off. And then it's pretty much finished. I'm gonna give you a house tour very soon also. It's a really messy still, my apartment, but I really love it here and it's... everything is just great. Yeah. So these are the sculptures I will be selling. And at the fair it's gonna be celebrities. It's gonna be lots of merch, obviously. I'm gonna be looking at... you know, I like Funko Pops, I have a thing for them. I just love figurines, so I'm gonna be looking at Funko Pops there, but I told myself not to buy anything unless I really, really want it, because I have a bit too many things in my place. So yeah, I haven't even organized everything yet, but yeah, it happens, it happens. So yeah, I'm gonna do some filming at Comic-Con, and I hope you guys will enjoy that video, upcoming video, whenever I have time for that. I have so many videos to make. So Comic-Con Stockholm, I don't know, I have never been in any other country, like San Diego, which I heard is the place to be for Comic-Con. But yeah, this will be at Stockholm Kista-mässan, and I hope It would be really fun to meet any of you guys there. Would be really cool. Just a warning, I'm a bit socially awkward, or very socially awkward in real life, so... But yeah, come up and say hello if you want, and check out my stuff I'm gonna be selling. I actually bought these tickets 2 years ago, but then they cancelled because Corona happened. But this year it's finally happening, and they're gonna have like COVID tests outside because you're not allowed to enter unless you are negative on COVID or vaccinated if you have a like passport for that. So that's gonna be a thing. I hope it works really smooth. Yeah, I can't wait. Today is Thursday when I'm recording this, and we're gonna go to Comic-Con, and everything will be set up today so it's ready for tomorrow when the fair opens at 10. Yeah, first time selling, it's gonna be really cool, really fun, I'm very excited. I think I'm gonna be really mentally worn out after this weekend, but I have been looking forward to it so long, so yeah. I'm gonna upload a video from the fair, and I hope you will like it. Yeah, thanks for watching, have a nice day!